Previously on Factions.
Here we go, here come the wins, Curtis! Triple win! Oh, quadruple win! I hope everyone who wanted to get a crate key got on and got a free crate key all. Ryan! Ryan! Oh no, they brought the boys in, dude. Oh my god, look at the train behind me! They jumped us out of nowhere, they took out a bunch of us. Wild, I think you got some good stuff out of that though, but holy lord. Yeah. Hey, what's up, guys? TheCampingRusher here. Welcome back to Factions, ladies and gentlemen. You look absolutely phenomenal today. I'm talking to you, Napkin. I'm talking to you.
Thanks.
Say it back. All right.
Thanks.
All right. Welcome back. Damn. I just thought. Well, I thought you were in a good mood today.
It'll work one day, maybe.
Yeah, I thought you'd compliment my hair. I even sent you a pic earlier, and you just.
I rejected it.
Yeah, so. You just never. Do things, or you never compliment me, but that's okay. Maybe that's why people love you.
There you go.
Yeah. All right. Well, hey guys, welcome back. Thank you for always touching that like button and sharing this show with one of your friends. I really do appreciate it. The Archon and this show have the amount of support these two things have been showing lately is phenomenal. Just a reminder, tomorrow's episode, Wednesday, is when I release all of the info about the Archon and what's coming up this weekend. There will be so much going on in tomorrow's episode, so much talking and so much explaining the cool features, the cool things coming to the Archon. You're not going to want to miss it. Tune in tomorrow for that. But as for today, we got a really cool one as well. Starting off, Daily Factions comment of the day, rolling from Nicholas Lotzkar. Where is Rumble, Mitch, Ryan, Finn, Great, Brother Rush, Sister Rush, Ben Mascot, and Mama Rush? And I thought I would clarify this for you in bulk because lots of questions going on. I'm gonna go through it speedy. Rumble is at home with his parents. He can't film. Mitch was here yesterday. Ryan was here yesterday. They are very busy men. They can't get on all the time. They got their own things to do. Finn, Napkin, you're up. Where's Finn?
He's doing those big tests UK does right now.
UK. He's got
so
school
he's
stuff. All right.
Yeah.
Grape has a couple of his own ideas. We're running it through him now. He's taking a little break, I guess we could say. Brother Rush, he's got a freaking music album, like full release, December 25th, Christmas. He's releasing like with a company in LA, crazy a single song. Basically, he's cooler than me, and I don't like to talk about it. So you'll hear more about that. But he's busy with his singing stuff. Sister Rush. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's been a while. Wow. I forgot she was in the show back in the day. She's got her own thing. She's in middle school, you know, stuff. Ben Mascot taking a little break, focusing on the Archon still, but on his is he junior mod now?
Last no. I knew he was Helper Plus.
Helper Plus. So he's focusing on that. And finally, Mama Rush. Well, she's at home. She's about to finish her 2 years. She went to school again because her former career, she got a little bit of an injury from it, and it wasn't, she couldn't do it anymore. So she's been studying again, and she's like a week away from being fully complete. So she's busy with life. And there it is. I've answered every single question. There actually is.
You're lonely at college.
There's what?
You're lonely at college.
And I'm lonely at college, and I make videos for you every day. No one ever asks where I am, because I'm always here. You know? That's.
Ooh.
Yeah. There it is. I think I just clarified. I actually had a valid excuse for every single person. And Mav apparently is online right now. He might be joining us in today's raid then, apparently. So, getting into today's episode, basically what I just realized is we are almost halfway through this season. By the way, mid-season finale is almost here. I think it happens Christmas Eve. And we haven't ranked up in so long. Like, we are at slash check level. I'm only at level 6. My spawner level is 6. It completely, like, just went through my mind. We haven't been ranking up. What are we doing? Because we were so focused on that godset, it just kind of, again, went right through my mind. But now we've got not just one, but almost 2 full godsets. It's time to start focusing and setting our priorities here via XP. So, and excuse me, I still have a little bit of a cold, as does Napkin, but I think we're both getting a little bit better, just that annoying cough. But, if you guys know, over the past few days, my e-chest has been starting to load up with different stacks of XP bottles. So we are going to be using those, and we're level 5. We need to get to level 90 to do the rank up to level 7. And what does that let me get, actually? Let's go take a quick peek. Warp shop. Level 7 is the creeper. Yeah, creeper. So we're getting closer to some of the big boys. Creeper is very valuable. Probably level 6 to 7, like, that's one of the biggest upgrades apart from 3 to 4, getting from cow to skeleton. 6 to 7 is another big one, another big milestone. So this is pretty big. We're going to see level 90. But first off, I want to take advantage of this. We are actually going to go into the AH and go looking to buy some stuff. But Curtis, you're also in the call as well. Head admin of the Archon, I guess. Head admin or server tech guy, boss. We don't really know. We don't really know what we call him. He's Curtis. That's his staff position. And you and actually Jason has done another update to the auction house. What are some new features the auction house now has?
Items now correctly processed properly in terms of page listings. So there's not like unlimited pages of emptiness, basically.
Okay, so it's full pages, as you guys can see. You remember when we used to go through, it was like unlimited pages, nothing would like replace itself. Now it's all beautiful, and especially on the enchant page, instead of 25 pages, there's 11, because it's all compacted into a perfect page now, which is nice. Okay, that's number one. What else?
So there was an issue, well, not an issue, we didn't really have a proper way of cancelling an item. The only, if you like auctioned an item you want to get back, you would have to basically buy it off yourself.
Yeah.
And people were putting stuff up that they couldn't afford. So we've implemented a cancel listings option, basically.
Okay. So this is the hopper or dropper. I always get confused. My list, the hopper, right?
Yeah.
The hopper, the my listings page. So I will do an example because I actually want to put something up. Actually, first let me... Why do people insist on filling my inventory? Back up, boys. Back up. /V/V. Remember who's the owner. I can always outsmart them, dude. Always. Oh, actually, not usually. But all right. So let me just drop some of this just to make sure it works out. And so if I go in here /AH and let me buy the stuff I'm looking for first, we are going to go to miscellaneous. And ooh, actually, there's more stacks of XP. Is 65K per stack? It's the only... I feel like we have to take it. 65K per stack of XP. Would you take it now?
I think that's pretty much.
It's tough because decent. It's like it at this
it's like
point
a level
right.
Level 30. Count it as like a level 30.
Yeah, and it's like really right now it's like a pure monopoly. Like there's no one else. This guy is the only one selling right now. So it's like I can't really negotiate. I can't really compare prices. It's one price. It's one guy, and I'm gonna buy every single one of these stacks, dude, because I need. Oops, I almost bought a water bottle by accident. That would have been bad. All right, we'll take that. And, oh, it's so quick, too. I love the auction house, baby. All right, so we do that. Let's head back to home FF. And I actually may want to sell something here. I want to sell not the sword that I won in the competition. Not the replenished boots. Those are hype. But the chest plate I want to sell. /AH. Let's go to armor. And what do we got here? I'm trying to compare a little bit here before I put this thing up for sale. I like to see what's going on. Ooh, actually, there's not too much armor right now. Okay. I'll put this thing up for 350. /AH, sell 350,000. And now if I go into AH, it's been posted. And in my listings, it shows when it expires. Now, if it gets sold, it won't be there anymore, right, Curtis?
Correct.
Now, how would you cancel it? How would you go about canceling?
So you open up the AH.
Yeah.
Then you click on the My Listings page.
Yeah.
And then you literally just click it, and it asks you to confirm the cancellation.
Confirm cancel. So if I confirmed it, you could cancel it. Now, if it sells, does it still? You still don't get it back, right?
Yeah, you can't get it back.
Okay, so make sure if you want to get your thing back. Find out, remember, items stay up for 24 hours. Make sure, like an hour before, if it still hasn't sold 23 hours in, you're probably going to want to cancel your auction so you can get the item back. It does not automatically come back, which I like. I think that's a good way to do it. So cool. That is the new auction house. I now have tons of stacks of XP. Napkin, you are setting up for something beautiful right now, and I am going to rain XP down on myself. Oh my god, dude. How many am I using? 5 stacks. I think I said 8 stacks in my e-chest. I think 4, 8. Yeah, so 13 stacks of XP. Right now in the comments, ladies and gentlemen, take a bet. What level do you think 13 stacks of XP will get me to? I say 67. 3.5 stacks left, and I have 55 levels. I think I'm going to beat you, Wild. Never mind. I'm going to be really? So right. If I when I say 67, oh, I'm going to be so... We're both going to be wrong. Because I'm getting about 2 levels per stack now. Wow. Wow, dude. It gets expensive at this point in time, man. All right, look at all the XP orbs on the ground, though. Unlimited XP, man. This is how you do it. This is how you do it. Just keep going. My finger's starting to cramp up from all this. Yeah, I'm going to be wrong. 1 stack left, level 61. Can I at least guess that, please? Please? I'm not even going to guess that. It's going to be level 60. Dang, it goes slow at the end here. All right, there it is. Level 60 I am at. I need 30 more levels until I can do the rank up. Mav actually isn't joining us today. He's got a final at 7 a.m. I think everyone's got, like, finals right now. It's crazy, dude. Finals and all this stuff, all this school stuff. That's where everyone's busy with, I think, right now. But, okay, Napkin, what the heck are you doing, and can I TP?
Yeah, you can TP. I'm filling TNT right now.
You're filling up, you're filling TNT. So, obviously, when Napkin... is when Napkin's doing something, you know.
We've already tunneled most of the way. I think we got like 2 more shots, then we go up.
Okay, so he's raiding, obviously, dude. This man is raiding. I'm level 60/FMAP. There's a cool story behind this one. We have, by the way, Napkin was brainstorming today. This guy's got some cool freaking episode ideas. We've got a lot of cool plans coming for this show. Yeah, we have to wait till the certain scenario works itself out. But, oh, it was so epic, some of the plans he came up with. So, we'll see. This episode's pretty cool as well. So, we're raiding a faction by the name of Impulse. And funny story with Impulse, isn't that the faction where 9OV started, where I first met him? I swear it was. Faction's Platinum, he was in Impulse, was he?
Yeah.
Wild can confirm. Napkin doesn't remember. Wild, you can confirm?
Yeah.
I swear, Napkin, remember you got killed. Factions Platinum, the first episode we ever teamed up together, we were in the Nether, we were getting Blaze spawners.
I remember that, but I don't remember 9OV.
I swear, 9OV, Impulse was their faction, I swear to God, I swear that's where I met 9OV. And now, yeah, 9O's kind of left the action, he a very toxic man, or boy, we're not really too sure. Man, even talking about him just ticks me off. The emotion. So you've already done a ton of cool tunneling here. So what we're doing is we're doing the tunnel. We're going underneath. The cool story with this, though, is Impulse. You guys attempted to raid them a week ago. I wasn't around. And how close? Like, give me a little bit of the story. Well, you've tunneled a while here. Okay, give me a little bit of the story.
Last week, their corner pillars weren't up. So we tunneled through their corner pillars. They were dry, the ones that were up.
Yeah.
And then we were about to right shoot them, and we were just about 2 walls away, and they caught us and stopped us.
2 walls away.
One guy caught us and stopped us. He kept TPing around and stuff like that. It was so annoying. I've never been so annoyed at a raid.
So,
it was so bad.
And you didn't do the same strategy you're doing now. You tried to go through all the walls, right?
Yeah, if you actually...
Yeah, I'm up here now.
You see our cannon up there? It's still almost up there.
Jeez, dude. And it's in our claim, too.
And then if you go, if you're in fly or whatever, if you go down the row, you'll see all the end stone corner pillars where we went through.
So a crazy battle. This was a week ago. And you can see, like, some of the remains. They put stuff in front of you guys to add extra walls. And then you can see all the patching that was done with the random blocks, like the end stone obsidian. This guy, last second, just had a huge battle, and one guy was able to stop you literally minutes away from you guys getting in.
Yep, pretty much. I was annoyed.
And yeah, he was annoyed. You guys know when Napkin, it's happened a few times, we get shut down. Napkin just either goes into Hulk mode or just complete silence and anger.
It's annoyed.
So it was very unsuccessful.
Fun,
but yeah, fun. As always, fun. A nice little battle is fun like that. So now, a week later, you come back with the raiding magician myself, and we're gonna teach these guys who's boss. Hey, that's why you brought me, right?
We saved up enough TNT, and we're ready to do it again. So.
All right, so we're tunneling. We're going, dodging all their walls, and are we using the
tunnel's done.
The tunnel's already done. Okay, I'm TPing to you now.
Keep using my alt.
All right. And we will choo-choo-choo. So this is, oh, you tunneled to here.
Yep, and then we're going to use that, like, flat backboard, go upwards, drop water, hopefully, and then start reversing up with the sand stacks.
Okay, and it's with the sand stacks, so it's the new reverse cannon that we're using.
No.
What'd you say, Wob?
I don't think it is, dude.
What? Wild. This won't be part of the video, but next time you talk, next time that you talk, for the love of God, just think.
Makes sense.
Will this comment drop every viewer in the audience and everyone in the call's IQ? Because I feel like I lost a few brain cells from your comment. All right, Wild. Take us back in, dude. Bring that confidence back up. Come in with a funny line. Let's get back to it.
What do I say?
Oh, Jesus. Dude, come on.
Oh, wait. Can you see my Optifine kit?
Yep.
Do you actually see it?
Yeah, I see it.
Do you like it? It's new.
I don't see your cape. Oh, I'm on my way.
Well, yeah, it's new. What? I'm just telling you to bring the video back in.
Yeah, I am. Do you like my Optifine cape?
All right, I just tried to give Wild a little lesson. It didn't go through his head. It went in one ear, out the other. All right, so this is the new cannon, all right? No matter what Wild says.
I mean, new to us. It's just not new. No, it's not new. It's just new to...
Coming back a while later, we've been... It's crazy how fast time goes by.
30 minutes.
You gotta love having Napkin, because it literally gets to the point where it's like, Wild and I are, you know, planning out the next video, talking about something else, and then Napkin's just going ham and going hard.
Well, these sand right here are one by one, so.
Yeah, and that's the hard part. Dropping water was easy. You just, it blows out that blow up there. It blew that up, and boom, launched into there, dropped the water, and now the water.
What the heck was that, Higgs?
I tried bow boosting.
Higgs, why do you all. Higgs, you remember you died last episode because you were wearing crappy armor? Yeah, dude. Good call wearing
this is
it again.
My good armor.
That's your good armor, dude. I know. All right, Higgs is the new worst of the faction, dude. He replaced Kevy G. Nah, man. Nah, I love you, Higgs. I'm just playing. But yeah, so this blows up from the first shot, and then you have to stack the sand all the way back. And now, how are we? One or two shots away from getting into this?
This one looked like. I mean, I'm gonna go confirm up here, but this looked like this one will get us starting to get into the base, but.
Okay, so let's see. So we got the water, we got the backboard. I'm flying up here to save a little bit of time for you beautiful people. And, okay, so where are we?
It looks like from down there it should be starting to hit there underneath layers.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. They got a bunch of underneath. They got some water, but we're able to hybrid, right, because it's the new one.
Yep.
Okay.
We should be able to, yeah. It looked like they only had 3 layers, if I remember right.
Yeah, but so they prepped for it. Like, they were prepped for the old reverse, but now that we've got this new one, we're able to hybrid from underneath, which is epic. It helps us a lot. So we'll see a few shots, and we're starting to get in. And here we go. Impulse, baby. We've heard good things.
Oh, no. All right, never mind.
What?
I thought I threw a pearl and it fell. But...
Oh, jeez. Oh, you're here, dude. You're here. That's the most depressing thing ever. All right, dude.
I launched the cannon, so...
Lock and load, boys. Lock and load.
Alright, let's see.
Let's do it, man. Let's do it. My health pots are at the ready. I don't think they have anyone online, so we're okay. And here we go. Boom! It worked! Yes, Napkin!
Is that wet or dry?
It's wet. One more wet. It looks like obby, I think, though. We're at the obby layer.
Yeah. Okay,
we've gotten through 3, dude. We had a little malfunction with the cannon, and Napkin's a little stressed out, but he got it working again.
Needed more power. That's what it was.
Is that what it was? Need more power?
Yeah, it was a little... Too far a distance,
dude.
For what it had.
You should have just asked me. I could have told you, man.
Oh.
Yeah. No, you know I'm always here for you, bro.
All right, I'm almost unloading sand. Give me a second.
All right, dude. What? This could be. This may or may not be the shot. It may put us at a dry layer, because usually there is a glitch layer, obviously, and then we should be in, dude. Then we start looting, boys. Let me check. F who? Impulse. They are at. No players online, dude. Your boy's happy. They got no one online.
All right, I shot it. It's coming.
All right, man. Lock and load. Wild's right there. Wild, take your armor off. I dare you. I dare you.
Dare me?
I dare. Too late.
Oh, what's this?
Yep. Yeah, called it. Glitch layer. Glitch layer. Glitch layer. Dry.
Okay.
What's up, baby?
So, I gotta do... All right.
What's up, baby? Wild, we made it in, buddy. Napkin is a legend, dude. He's done it. He's done the impossible or the impossible. I'm coming straight to the top here, dude. They got Blaze. There's Cow on the way. I've gotten a little bit of stuff so far. Soul 1, Prop 4, Chicken Spawner. And yeah, wild. I may have found Oh no, they're labeled like tier 3, tier 2, tier 1. But I don't know if there's actually custom. Oh, there's a few custom enchants, wild, but I'm not seeing any. Soul 1, I'll take Soul 1.
I didn't see any like tier 3, so.
Yeah, I got a bump 3 chest plate, dude. They got a few things on, few enchants actually on gear, which is nice. Life 1. Is Life 1 a sword? Yeah, I want Life 1 for sure. Any Fog 1, I'll take one more. Oh my god! I didn't thought that creeper. Oh, you're up there, creeper egging. Okay, good.
Oh, alright, the cannon's done, okay.
You guys are looting up top?
Yeah, we're up top looting,
Right, I'll loot down below.
Okay, they got a lot. I'm gonna use a couple.
Double chest plates.
Oh, there's diamond chest plates
in there. Double
helmets. Okay.
Double pants.
Good pants?
I don't know. I didn't really look through it.
No, they're all just kits, like the tech.
P1 on breaking 3, but you can combine all those to make.
P1 on breaking 3. Yeah, they ain't bad at all. We'll take that back.
Oh, there's like 3 dubs of pants.
Wild, you're freeing them all up here, dude. Jeez Louise, buddy.
Oh, another like double helmets. Another double chest.
I love it, man.
There's more dubs.
I got 5 sea eggs I can use. Can you hit any more spawners, Wild?
Yeah, I gotta get up on that block up there, though.
Oh, the obsidian, okay. Alright.
Experience 3.
Oh, Hive Dude, get those experience 3. Alright, yeah. Are you down below?
Yeah, we're down below. Oh, another dub of enchants.
Okay, wow, that ain't bad, dude.
That's a perfect shot. Fish. But, like, the blaze are hitting creepers, so.
Implode 3. Gotta distract, D3.
I'm trying. Blaze. Okay, we'll be back. We'll be back there. We'll be down there to loot shortly. Come on, baby.
Yeah,
come on, baby.
Forget those cow spawners. Come loot these books.
Oh, my.
No, we're getting blaze spawners.
We're trying to get blaze quick, dude.
Get these books. They're worth more than those blaze.
All right, I'm coming down in a second. Let me just
Caboose
do something
and
here real
taking
quick.
All your books?
Oh, boom! It's right in loot. All right, I'm coming down now.
Yeah,
oh, your boy's
hat. That's a nice fish one.
Oh, blaze.
Another fish one.
Yeah, boy, stop bragging, dude. You better leave some down there for me, man. Oh, my God. Why did they make water chests if they're uncovered?
I have no clue.
All right. Actually, as I say that, I do that in my box, though. I keep all mine uncovered as well. Idiot. Oh, yeah, they got a lot of gear in here. All right, boys. Yeah. All right, boys, chest plate. Where
bows,
are these enchants
double
at?
Bows.
The enchants are on this side, Braden.
Oh, my God,
they're,
they got a lot of gear.
Far right.
Yeah, dude, you better keep some of those enchants in there, buddy.
There's some. There's some, yeah.
Your boy's enchant hungry, baller.
Got a bump 3, implode 3, thief 3, experience retreat. Yeah.
Okay.
I took the fish.
I'm down. You took fish. I actually have a bunch of fish. I'm okay on that.
Yeah,
Weary
fine,
3.
Though.
Thank you, Soul.
TNT,
2.
I'll take this.
Bump 3. I don't really need pots because none of them are online at this point. Bump 3, implode 3, experience. I have a bunch of. You guys can take some of that if you
weary
want.
Weary 3.
What is it? Oh, Weary. I got some Weary. TNT, we can take back to the good old.
Remember, you could sell this in auction house.
Oh, yeah.
I
dude.
Just got Tipsy 3.
Oh yeah.
Here we go.
Oh, Tipsy 3, man. That's what I'm short on.
You want it? I've got like 4.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll take a Tipsy. Oh, that's real nice, dude. Tipsy 3. Who's hit me, dude? Who's hit me?
Who's hitting you?
That's Higgs.
It's Higgs, dude. Higgs, I almost killed you, bro.
Yo, I got him, guys. I got him. I'm gonna
dude,
get him.
Higgs is at 14. Oh, my God. No! No! Kill him! Oh, jeez, man. Higgs almost died to that. Higgs, man, you can't just randomly start beating
me. Wait
a minute.
Is this all cobblestone now? Is the lava gone?
Oh, I don't know.
I think so.
Oh, I can kill
him. Yeah,
the
water from the top.
Oh, the water got rid of all the lava. That's perfect.
I didn't even just notice that until just now. I'm like, wait a minute.
Yeah, it got really dirty in here fast, man. I can barely walk around.
We can go through the base.
Yeah. Go bottom to top, boys. Go bottom to top. All right, what do we got? More bows, dude. There's so much stuff to look through. I can't even keep up with everything, man. Pickaxe. Oh, you hear Napkin, dude. That's Napkin's job. Locking and loading from down low.
Oh, there's 3 stacks of enchant bottles.
Oh, you found enchant bottles?
Yeah, they're right here.
Oh, perfect. I will take those. That works out perfectly. I need these bad boys. Vanish
Body,
one, black confusion one.
Oh, Brayden, there's a lot over here.
Where is it?
Last chest.
Oh, your boy, dude. I love me some bottles of chanting. I want that slash rank up hype. Do I have? Yeah, I'll put that pot in there. All right, boys, dude, there's so much armor in here. I wish we could just delete all this armor, but I guess we can just queue it everywhere. These impulse guys, dude, they said hi to you, Napkin. I feel like that's really respectful of them.
Oh, I'm gonna meet up with that siren in a second.
Okay, yeah.
Give me a second.
Yeah, he's going to the top of the base. Oh, we're making it rain loot, dude. We're manually making it rain loot right now. We're just about done looting all of these chests. They had a lot of quantity and a decent amount of quality. Nothing insane. Ooh, lots of guns.
I just died again.
Higgs, you did.
I knew I would get him.
Did you kill him with the cannon?
Yeah, I knew the hammer would hit him and get him.
Higgs, dude, yes. Maybe you shouldn't have left the faction, man. And
or
stop.
Just not hang around a raid nude.
Yeah, stop fooling around with your armor, dude. How many times have you died now? Twice?
Taking the team down, negatively.
Yeah, dude, this is Kevy G Jr. right here. That's who it is. Oh, man. All right, most of the chests down there are looted. Lots of extra gunpowder we can take home as well, which is a score. And let's head this way. Napkin's just going for those bragging rights, going from top to bottom on these boys. I have 3 creeper eggs left. They have a bunch of cow spawners, so let's check these out quickly. Wild, how did the blaze end up going? You give it up?
No. I'm, like, I don't know, like, a lot of it kind of got messed up because Napkin just kind of blew up all the glass.
Oh, yeah, Napkin's going right through the cows. Dude. Actually, there's still a few cows here I can deal with. All right, dude, no worries. You tried, Wild. That's all we can expect from you. You know that.
Yeah.
Well, exactly, man.
I like not being like expected of a lot because then whenever I mess up, you guys just be like,
we understand. It's like, Wild messed up. Cool. You know?
Yeah. That's why I like.
Exactly.
All
right, I'm raining down XP loot right now so I can loot these cows. Baller, come over here and pick up these cow spawners, dude. They're going to despawn.
I'm trying.
Baller, you actually might have to go on a little bit of a bungee jumping mission, dude, because I down there. Because I just dropped a few down there. You got one?
Yeah.
What's up, dog? What's up, baby? Yeah, man, I'm ready. I'm always ready.
All right, dude, here we go.
Actually, I'm not. I have no room in my inventory. Yeah, dude, nice creeper egg. Oh, nice. You took down our platform, too.
No. Chill. You ready for this? OG,
all right, I'm ready. All right, actually, that ain't bad. Oh, baby. It's raining spawners. Did you get any for that?
No. I think, I don't know where they went.
I did.
Oh, you did? Okay, I only got a redstone repeater. Dude, the water, this base is so vertical, man. We're just... Everything that blows up just heads straight. That went in the lava.
I just got 2 more. No, I got 2 more. I picked them up.
Oh, nice job. Nice catch. Napkin, are you through bottom and top? Is it going to work?
I think it will on this shot right here. I want to
see this, dude. Oh, I'm ready, dude. I'm ready. Let her happen. Nice, man.
Two
blaze.
Oh, that's like 400 freaking K.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, I got one. Oh, yeah, I got them both.
Okay, good job. I have no inventory space left. I'm going to start raining down XP on myself. Napkin, they was out of TNT, eh?
Yeah, it was out. I just filled it with 3 more TNT, so 3 more shots.
Alright, I'm raining more XP down. I'm already up to level 60 freaking 3. What a party, dude. Almost 90. Level 90 is what I need. Nice job, Wild. Nice job, dude. You're doing something right. Oh! Is this it?
I think that's
one more.
It's a glitch room. It's just dry, though. Yeah. We know he's got it. It's just dry. And that's it. He did it. He split it. Top to freaking bottom, dude. This new cannon is OP as heck. Dude, are they complaining at night? All right. So here's the story. This is the most abrupt cut in a video that's ever happened. It's 10:15 p.m. And I'm getting knocks from up top. In my real life, by the way. Real life, 10:15 p.m. There's someone above me is just banging on the floor like they must have a steel boot. I don't know, you guys made a Napkin and Baller here, they said they could hear the knock.
I heard it,
they knocked really on the ceiling because it's 10:15 p.m. and I'm being too loud at 10:15. I mean, I'm not meaning no disrespect to anybody. I mean, you need your sleep, etc. It is exam week. Generally the quiet hours for university are 11 p.m. but right now because of exams it's like 23 hours because people are studying. So yeah, they actually may be studying right now, which I know I don't want to interrupt that, but I mean 10:15, come on. You're living in a dorm on university, you gotta expect a little bit of noise. So yeah, I gotta respect it though. It's part of the rules. It's just Man, dude, man, oh man, 10:15 at night, and I mean, it was a ticked off person. This guy, and he may hear me right now. This guy, like, it has to be like, maybe it was a very angry woman or man. I'm not too sure, but I'm talking boom, boom, like just slamming. Like it scared me. It made me jump in my seat a little bit. Wow, my heart's still racing. I'm waiting for like a big football player to come down to my door and just, you know, clock me one. You know, how that would be an epic story though. Like, in order to finish my factions episode, an angry football player from the floor upstairs knocks on my door and just beats the crap out of Rusher.
I'd laugh too, dude.
I'd laugh too. Either way though, I gotta respect it. I think we had an epic episode today. I think we've got to end it there though. I'm really mad though because I have to film I had an epic video idea. And now I don't know if I can film it. Okay. And Napkin, your strategy was slam back, hey? Get a hockey stick and just slam back at the top of the roof. Like 10:15 p.m., you need to study, go to the library. You need to sleep. I mean, is it unhealthy to get that much sleep? The earliest an exam can be right now.
I'm even more tired, if that makes sense, when I wake up from a long sleep.
Yeah, and I know, I think in general it's 8 hours. I think the earliest an exam can be right now is 8 a.m., so assume the worst. This person gets, you know, 9 hours of sleep, which isn't unhealthy. That's generally a good amount of sleep. So, I mean, we can't complain. They want to do good on their exams. It's just frustrating because, I mean, 10 p.m., I think the majority of the people, especially in university, consider 10 p.m. to be an early time. And I'm going to stop ranting and let this person sleep. I don't know. You guys might have a real-life video soon of me getting knocked out. I think it's coming to it. I think it's coming because I got to be honest. I got a complaint from the same person last night. Just not like a formal complaint. Just the aggressive slam on the floor. And like maybe if it was a light slam, like, da-da-da, I'd be like, ah, sure, man. But just scares the crap out of me, dude. But all right, we're going to wrap up today's episode of Factions. Lots and lots of fun as always. Tomorrow is the day we talk about all the new Archon releases, etc. Very exciting stuff. Make sure you tune into tomorrow's Factions episode and make sure you've got some time to play the Archon this weekend. It's going to be epic. Recent 5 donors to the Archon. We got PvP Rise, PvP Higgs for that unbanned P, Test Guards, X Curtis, California Server, and Galactic Gamer YT. Oh, and another one from Higgs, unbanned P.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
First time someone made it twice, I think.
Yeah, even you, Higgs. Thank you so much for the support to the Archon. We really appreciate it. And if you're new around here, make sure to touch that like button, join the Rush by Scrum. Let's do it, baby. Let's do it. Get a cranky. Go big. Go big or go home. Golden key. I think I got room.
Oh, for this is my box.
Yeah, back up, dude. Back. I'm trying to do a key here, buddy.
Slow down.
Come on. 20K. 20K. Not bad. I need money.
Get better.
I'm starting up for a shopping spree for the Christmas thing I got to do. So that ain't bad at all. And yeah, I'll leave you there, guys. Have a great evening. We'll talk to you all tomorrow. Goodbye.